මේ කොළඹ රායේ පරියන්ත තුන පාලනය කරන ඒ වගේම ක්‍රියාත්මක කරන ඒ පාර්ශවයන් තුන එකතු කරගෙන එකට වැඩ කිරීමේ නැත්තම් සාමූහික වගකීමක් කොළඹ රාය පිළිබඳ ගැනීමේ පරමාර්ථය මුල් කරගෙන මේ ගිවිසුම අද අපි බලාපොරොත්තු වෙනවා අත්සන් කරන්න. මේක අපි අත්වසෙම දකින්නේ ඓතිහාසික අවස්ථාවක් හැටියට විශේෂයෙන්ම අපේ රටේ ආර්ථිකය විශාල වශයෙන් ශක්තිමත් කරන්න අපිට ඉඩ අවස්ථා ලැබෙනවා කියන ඒ පදනමේ ඉඳගෙන තමයි අපේ වරාය සභාපතිතුමා ප්‍රමුඛ මේ පරියන්ත තුන පාලනය කරන ඒ සීලුම දෙනා එකතු වෙලා මේ ඓතිහාසික තීරණය අරන් තියෙනවා.
So the whole purpose of this MOU is to ensure that we try and share our resources to ensure that we provide the clients who are here the best possible services. We can't have a situation of a ship idling out when we have an idle berth inside the Port of Colombo. And as we all know, on the Asia to Europe sector, there are 17 loops, and of which only 3 are calling Colombo. So obviously we have got challenges to ensure that collectively we attract more loops into the Port of Colombo. So which means that we need to go beyond the partisan approach of promoting our terminal and go beyond that to protect the goose that is the Port of Colombo that lays the golden eggs. The Port of Colombo in the month of January 2018, the Port of Colombo witnessed a growth of 16.4%. And the transshipment growth was historic in the month of January. 20.4% was the growth of transshipment.
Year on year.
And in the month of February, again year on year. So the story doesn't stop in January. Even in the month of February, the overall growth was 19.4%. And what is unique is that transshipment. We have been able to sustain the growth of transshipment. And in the month of February, the transshipment growth was 23.4%. So this is a historic occasion, historic volumes that we have been able to achieve under your leadership, sir. And JCT, the question is that, okay, have we performed well? In the month of January, ladies and gentlemen, the growth was 24.8%, JCT 24.8%. And in the month of February, again, the growth was 25.2%.
On behalf of Colombo International Container Terminal, what we can see is that Colombo had the unique position of being the major regional hub over the last 2 to 3 decades. But it also had a unique selling point of having 3 independent terminal operators, which no other hub in the region has. Today, what we have done is we are using our main selling point, which was the strategic geographic location. Now we are synergizing that by getting the 3 terminal operators to project the Port of Colombo as one unit.
We are very supportive of the initiative initiated by the Honorable Minister and taken forward by Dr. Desanayake, where there is in unison the 3 terminals will project a single unified image of the Port of Colombo, and we believe strongly in the future of Colombo and are happy that this initiative will be used to take that forward. Thank you. Thank you.